What gives with the Seattle offense, Steve? What's going on there?
I know it, huh? I mean, they were better than that in the preseason, and then you watch them against the Niners, and it's like, where did they go? Now it rained. Sometimes rain makes it a little difficult, but you know, they just aren't hitting on like they want to, and you had 312 yards offense. They're balanced with some passing and some rushing, but they don't throw the ball. They didn't turn the ball over, but they've only scored one touchdown now in two games, and so. But, I don't know. I thought Seattle would be another team in the NFC that we would mention as a contender.
Well, is their scheme too simple?
You know, Tom Cable is their offensive line coach. I know Tom. He was one of my assistant coaches at Cal. Yep. He's really a good coach. He's been the head coach of the Raiders. Anyway, he's on my tree, Rich. And so they think that he can just pull off miracles all the time, you know. And then George, you know, Fant, the left tackle, was hurt in the preseason, blew his knee out, and now they got a replacement over there. And they've been playing musical chairs with some young guys on the offensive line for years. And they expect him just to be good and without drafting high and you know, like the Dallas Cowboys did. And you know, he's dealing with guys that are probably going to be just okay. Just okay.
But, I mean, how about
Russell Wilson's running for his life. They don't run the ball like they wanted to. They brought in Eddie Lacy to replace Beast Mode. That didn't happen. They benched him, right? They didn't even play him this game.
But what about this, Steve? I mean, with Daryl Bevel there, everybody's poached Pete Carroll's defensive coaches. They try to get Tom Cable, and he stuck around there because I guess the opportunity wasn't there. Nobody's knocking on the door for Daryl Bevel. And shouldn't that scream something? I mean, the number of Seattle fans that would love to see a change at this at that spot in the same way that Marvin Lewis just made one after 2 weeks. I mean, this has been going on for years. I mean, what's the answer here?
I think you gotta look at the general philosophy of a head coach. He builds his team around defense. They spend money on defense, and they like a close. It's kind of like the Baltimore Ravens when they were playing good football and good defense. You keep the score down, and your offensive scheme and philosophy is to run the ball, be balanced, don't screw it up, don't turn it over. You're not in shotgun throwing it 50 times. That's just not how they want to play offensive football. And so they win games low scoring and with just efficient football on offense, and that's what they've been doing. So Daryl Bevel is not going to be considered a guru by playing offense that way, and Russell Wilson's the exact kind of guy to do that. He can throw it or run it or scramble around like crazy if need be. So that's just how it is. I don't count them out. I think Seattle will be better as they go. They just, yeah, I'm with you. I'd like them to be more efficient and explosive on offense, too.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on radio stations across the country and audience.
If you like that video, be sure to download our app. Don't have any memory on your phone? Let's start to delete some of those slow-mo videos you have. And you know which ones I'm talking about.